Hey everybody, it is Tuesday and it's 2 o'clock, so that means it's time for Top 5 Tuesday. Of course, it's Christmas, so Merry Christmas everybody, or Christmas Eve anyway. And you may be off celebrating with your families, and I know I'll be doing family celebrations tomorrow. So thank you for being here, and I'm actually flying solo today. So the rest of my team has the day off. I wanted them to be able to spend time with their families and do all of that, so I knew you guys would understand. So I happen to have a different kind of show today because I can't really do random numbers with all the comments that fly through. So instead, I'm gonna set a little timer. I'm still doing giveaways today, and what we're giving away is I'm giving away some of my sling grips here. So my Crate Insider sling grips that they go grip to the back of your phone and make your phone easy to hold. And so I thought what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna set a random timer here, and when this timer beeps, then I'll just see whatever is the last comment, and we'll do that a couple of times. So I thought that would be kind of fun. Now also, I'm gonna take a look here too at the comments and keep an eye on them. If you know what my sign said last week, there it is. The first person who says what my sign said last week, you're gonna also win a sling grip. So I'm gonna keep an eye out for that to see which one's the first comment that comes through with that. So what I wanted to do today, I'm not gonna be talking about any particular products like I normally do, like top five products. I'm not gonna do that today. But being that it's Christmas and thinking about Christmas miracles, I don't know if you caught it, but this weekend at Gateway, at the Gateway Nationals in St. Louis, which of course was a big deal, the person who really, really stole the show, in my opinion, was Tyler Carpenter. And of course, he won his heat race. It was an epic interview, really funny. But then when he was in victory lane later on, he of course could have called out his sponsors, and he put a nod out to his sponsors. But what he really used that moment in the spotlight for, and I don't know Tyler, I don't know the Carpenters, but what he used that moment in the spotlight for was to talk about his niece, his four-month-old niece, who was born with a genetic issue where if she gets gene therapy, and it was going to be like $2 million, and about going to their GoFundMe page. And I just think it's amazing that the racing community has really stepped up. When I first saw that, when I first saw that GoFundMe page, it was at about 50,000 in donations. Now I look today and it was over 117,000. They also got word, because originally their insurance company was not going to cover the treatment, and they just got word yesterday that it is going to cover the treatment, but there's still going to be some costs involved there. So I'm going to go ahead and drop this link in here, and that way if anybody else wants to contribute to that, you certainly can. And you know, just put a really big strong showing for our racing community. And that is, there's a little girl with a Christmas miracle on the way, so I just think that's incredible. I see Darren Ballantyne is our winner for knowing what my sign said last week, so I'm going to jot down your name here, Darren. And with that, just send me a private message with your address, and I will get that sent out to you for a sling grip. And we've got a timer going here. Now, there's a couple other things. Now, of course, we're still super busy coming off of PRI. We're going to have a bunch of new products to add in the new year, lots of new videos coming out. But in the meantime, I've got a couple of other promotions to talk to you about, because one of them is coming up here in January. And in January, I was asked by Brian Littleton from Race Logic. He does chassis classes all over the country with some amazing guest speakers. And I've spoken at a couple of them, and generally I talk about fire suppression, because if any of you who watch my show know, I'm a huge fan of having a fire suppression system in your car. I'm a big advocate for that, about being safe. And so I do come out and do that. But because of all the video that I do, I was asked to video the course. So I will be videoing that chassis seminar, and we'll be putting it up. I created the website, so I'm pretty heavily involved with this, you guys. It has nothing to do with Crate Insider, but you know, just hey, you know, if you've got a skill, then you know, I think it's important to go ahead and put that to use and help as many people as possible. So I'm really excited about that. Oh, we've got a timer going off here. Daryl Hagen, you are our first winner. Okay, stop already. Okay. All right, and I'm just gonna kind of setting another random timer. So Daryl Hagen, you are our sling grip winner. But anyway, I've dropped that link in. So if you'd like, if you are a street stock driver and you're interested in learning more about all of the chassis setup, I'm going to be there talking about fire suppression again. I'm also going to be there talking about sponsorship and teaching some of the things that I teach, I guess, about marketing and sponsorship. So that is actually a whole nother topic. And it is the last week where I will be promoting my Smart Racers membership program. Every month, I come out with a new topic to teach racers about some aspect of promoting your race team so that you can get sponsors. And I'm really excited about the work I'm doing there. Of course, going into January, we've got a lot of work going on at Crate Insider, but I really just want to focus my attention on the students who are in the program and really help them get sponsors. And in fact, coming off of PRI, I'm already negotiating some deals. Some of them are going to be contests. Some of them are going to be exclusive things for just my members in my program. Oh, I guess I'll drop a link in for that too. And you can get started seriously for $25 a month. So 25 bucks. If you find out you hate it, then just cancel. I mean, if it's not for you, you can cancel at any time. And you know, just you got to figure out the thing that's going to work best for you. Of course, I do offer a yearly, you get a better deal on the yearly subscription. But with that, you know, it's my passion is I love marketing, you guys. I love it so much that I teach it to other people. And I answer lots of calls from even manufacturers in our industry to try to help them get better promotion or looking at their websites. In the program, I actually, when my students send me a sponsorship proposal, I take a look at it and I give some feedback because it's still a small program and I can focus my efforts. When it gets bigger, I won't be able to do that personal attention to every single person, but right now I can. And if you are looking at 2020 saying, man, I wish I had more sponsors, man, I wish I was more involved with these companies and I could, you know, help them with product development and I wish I had these opportunities, you know, oh, it's just rich people that get the opportunities. Sorry guys, you know what? I was nothing when I started this business. And now, not that I'm saying like, oh wow, look at me, I'm, you know, this huge ego, that's not what I'm saying at all. But as a recognized professional, I didn't come from like, hey, wow, I have $1 million, so I'm gonna now take that $1 million and make it into something. No, I started with nothing, you guys. And I know it's possible, and I've learned it the hard way, but in my program, I teach you the easy way, and I teach it the way that is exactly right for racers and really addressing your questions. So gosh, I'm a little passionate about it, but I really hope that some of you will join my program and take advantage of what's going to come, because there's going to be some really good things on the horizon. And you know, I got other stuff to promote, so that's why I'm putting the lid on it and saying, okay, December 31st, I'm done promoting, and now I'm going to focus on helping those people, and I got other promotions to do, so lots and lots of promoting of things in coming in to 2020 for sure, and I am super excited about all the new products that are coming up. Oh, and look at this, we've got, this is about to ring here, so Jody Miller, you are our next winner of a sling grip. So Jody, please send me a private message with your address. Who here hasn't won something? If you haven't won something before on Top 5 Tuesday, just type in, I haven't won, or, you know, or pick me. You know, just make sure if you guys have won before, let's give somebody a chance here. And I'm gonna say hi to some folks. And so yeah, just type in pick me if you haven't won something before. So let's see, I see lots of Merry Christmases here, lots of familiar faces. And did I drop in my link there? Okay, and Chris says, thanks for the hat and jerky from Racers Helping Racers. Great. And let's see, just so many great people here coming back week after week after week. And thank you so much for being here. Let's see, lots of Merry Christmases here. And let's see, David Huppenbauer, you haven't won. Go ahead and send me your message, your address here. So I'm jotting down your name here so that I'll know that. Let's see, and Mikey, I think you've won. Mikey, if you really haven't won a sling grip, send me a message. And Kevin, if you haven't won before too, I thought you'd won, but maybe I'm wrong. So if you don't have one either, so I'm just jotting down these guys, and that's really all I have. So I hope you're having a wonderful holiday with your family. And I, from my heart, I wish you all the joy and all the blessings of the Christmas season. Hope you have a fantastic holiday. And you know what? Next week is New Year's Eve. So I'm not sure. You know, jot down in here if you think that there's, I don't know, maybe should we crack open some champagne on New Year's Eve on Top 5 Tuesday? I think we might have to do that. That might be kind of fun. Okay, I'm seeing some laughy faces. Yeah, I might have to start early. You know, I did see a recipe yesterday for creamsicle mimosas, and it's one cup of orange juice, a tablespoon of a half and half, heavy cream, a tablespoon of cream, and then topped with champagne, and it's supposed to kind of smell or taste. Wow! Tastes like a creamsicle. So I might have to have like creamsicle mimosas. That might be kind of fun. So that is all I've got, really. Just a few of those promos. Of course, you know, the Manon's Miracle for the little baby. We have the Race Logic Chassis Seminar for any of my Street Stock viewers. And then, of course, the Smart Racers Program. And really looking forward to working with the racers in there. And then starting next week, we're just going to be hammered down on a whole bunch of videos from PRI, you guys. So many new products coming out. We got a lot of work to do here on Crate Insider. But you know what? We're going to make that happen. So Merry Christmas to you. And I'll see you next week for a Happy New Year. Thanks so much for being here.